Welcome to antenna and wave propagation playlist. Here in this session, I'll be going to explain radiation pattern of isentropic antenna, directional antenna and omnidirectional antenna. So let us begin this session with first point, and that is radiation pattern of isentropic antenna. So when we talk about isentropic antenna radiates equally in all the direction. So its radiation pattern that looks like sphere, it radiates equally in all the direction. So its radiation pattern will be sphere, where this is what center, where we place isentropic source and it radiates equally in all the direction at distance r. So if we see its gain at distance r in all the direction, it will be same. So isentropic antenna that radiates equally in all the direction. So isotropic antenna radiates equally in all the direction. So when we talk about isentropic antenna, it radiates equally in all the direction, its radiation pattern will be sphere. Now let us have a second type of antenna, directional antenna. And directional antenna radiates in particular direction. So here if I say I have a directional antenna which is having maximum directivity in y direction, then its maximum gain that will be there in y direction. So its major lobe that will be there in y direction. So this is what major lobe of directional antenna that is there in y direction. And in other direction, it is having side lobes, and exactly opposite to the major lobe, there is back lobe. So directional antenna is having property which radiates maximum in particular direction. So directional antenna radiates in particular direction, and the maximum radiation which is happening in certain direction, that is there with major lobe. So here this is the lobe which is major lobe. So in this direction, this directional antenna radiates maximum. So that particular lobe which consists maximum radiation, that is major lobe, and all these lobes are side lobes or minor lobes. So other than major lobe, that is minor lobe. These are side lobes, and exactly opposite to the major lobe is back lobe. So this is back lobe. So directional antenna that is having property which radiates in particular direction, here this is the major lobe which is consist major radiation. Other than major lobes are minor lobes, and exactly opposite to the major lobe is back lobe. So this is what directional antenna radiation property. Now I'll explain third radiation pattern, that is omnidirectional antenna radiation pattern. So when we talk about omnidirectional antenna radiation pattern, it radiates in plane. So omnidirectional antenna radiates in plane. Omnidirectional antenna radiates in plane. Now when we talk about omnidirectional antenna, it radiates in plane. Either it radiates in XY plane, either it radiates in XZ plane, either it radiates in YZ plane. So here if I consider my omnidirectional antenna is radiating in XZ plane, then its radiation that is happening in XZ plane, and if I take a cross-sectional view of it with respect to XZ plane, then one can observe its radiation characteristic that is somewhat this. So ultimately if we see its radiation that is happening in XZ plane over here, and in that this is the major lobe which is there in XZ plane, and these are minor lobe. So major lobe is there in plane, major lobe of omnidirectional antenna is in plane. It is not there in one particular direction, it is there in one plane. So here I have took example of XZ plane where it radiates, and this is the major lobe in XZ plane, and these are minor lobe. In omnidirectional antenna we don't find any back lobe. So in omnidirectional antenna we don't have back lobe. So this is what the basic characteristic which is there with omnidirectional antenna. Let us have a quick review of all those radiation pattern. First is isentropic source, isentropic antenna. So isentropic antenna that radiates equally in all the direction. So its radiation pattern that will be sphere. The reason is it radiates equally in all the direction. If I consider my isentropic source at origin, then at distance r it radiates equally in all the direction. So this is what about isentropic antenna which radiates equally in all the direction. When we talk about directional antenna, so directional antenna radiates maximum in particular direction. So here one can see one directional antenna radiation pattern that I have shown, where this major radiation that is there with major lobe, and other than major lobe are minor lobes. So the maximum radiation which is happening with particular lobe is considered as major lobe. So this is major lobe, and other than major lobes are minor lobes. Exactly opposite to the major lobe is referred as back lobe. So this is what back lobe, and other than major lobe and back lobe is considered as side lobes. So these are side lobes which one can see in this directional antenna radiation pattern. So this is what about directional antenna radiation pattern. When we talk about omnidirectional antenna radiation pattern, then omnidirectional antenna radiation that happens in plane. It could be there with XY plane, it could be there with YZ plane, it could be there with XZ plane. Here I have considered omnidirectional antenna radiates in XZ plane. So one can see its radiation that is happening with respect to XZ plane. It is having major lobe that is there in XZ plane. And with respect to Y axis orientation, there are minor lobes. So these are minor lobes. Even this is minor lobes. So other than major lobe is minor lobe, and omnidirectional antenna does not have any back lobe. So this is how radiation pattern is there with three different categories: isentropic source, directional antenna and omnidirectional antenna. One can take snapshot of this so that they can have my notes. So this is about omnidirectional antenna. One can take snapshot of this for a note. You can take snapshot of this directional antenna, and you can take snapshot of isentropic antenna from here. Thank you so much for watching this video. In future, you will be finding complete antenna and wave propagation lecture series here. So stay tuned with this, and you can suggest me those videos which is required to complete antenna and wave propagation playlist. Thank you so much for watching this video.